players like that unless you expend the energy.
Here's Archibald. Dominique Wilkins making his last shot there. It's stolen by McGrady. Now here's Wilkins, guarded close, and he gets the bucket. Wilkins has got his second bucket of the game to go.
Boy, he is quick off his feet and really stronger than he looks. Wilkins can burn you in that painted area.
Rabbit.
And McGrady comes to help. Pass to Malone. Butler against McGrady. The putback. It's good on the putback.
You know, part of what makes Malone such a good rebounder is his aggressiveness.
No.
And he also has a real nose for the ball.
And the pass to McGrady. Whoops, they pick off the pass. Here's Archibald. And it's sent back by Carter. And now, in transition, it's Kidd. Here we go. And that one is stuffed right through.
Well, you got to admire and appreciate the unselfishness. I mean, Kidd always looking